This is... yeah, this is absurd.
Day 9.
But it's like... One-day traffic jam. No, but you gotta see how thick this thing is. Kilometers long and could last for weeks. Look at that! State media reported Monday. How many lanes is that? That's like 7 LIEs.
Where did you see that? Like, what news article are you reading?
I know. I'm just saying, you know, it comes from everywhere. And it's every day. And that's why it's a salty mine. Okay? Hi there. How are you? Welcome to the salt mine. Get involved.
The only question I have, where's everybody going?
Sanker, you know, people are, you know, they're trying to get where they're trying to go. You know, people have things to do.
How is everybody feeling tonight?
Good, great, awful, go fuck your mother.
I don't know, still a bit jet lagged from my flight. Maybe I'm stoned, not really sure.
Camille, is that it? You alright?
Yeah, fine, just go on with the show.
Anyway, onwards and upwards.
This is just a headline. The police claim 50 pounds of pot shipped to the wrong address.
Oh, that's great.
And they're asking the person who was expecting the 50 pounds of marijuana in the mail to come claim the package. But yeah, this isn't the first time you hear about people trying to ship, like, large quantities of things, just hoping it's going to get through the firewall there.
But how much is 50 pounds? Like,
That's a surreal amount of smell.
It's a hockey bag.
What's the movie where at the end the pot lands and the guy's like, it's too much?
There was a Club Paradise with Eugene Levy and Rick Moranis.
We scored the score of the century. Oh. There's so much. There's too much. This is the wrong bag. This is a mistake. This is, it's gonna take 20 years to smoke this stuff.
Robin Williams is running the resort with Peter O'Toole.
Oh my God.
I love that movie.
My dick is that hairy.
I was...
Oh yeah.
Did he do the old guy thing where he farts and wakes himself up? I think he becomes self-conscious. I come still. He's like, oh shit, sorry guys. No, he does fart though, right?
It's Rick Ross wearing a coat.
Yeah. Wait,
you really farted?
Yeah, wait. She's coming up.
Filthy.
I see. I can't.
That's good.
What do you want? HDS, sir, and how are you this afternoon? Alrighty then.
Is this where he stabs a stick to Malkin?
Yeah.
This is like...
Yeah.
This is like next level.
Oh. He's like, hey, dude.
Oh, wow.
How smooth
this
was it?
Next level.
Like, look at the wrist. Like,
right?
Look at the wrist.
And it's smooth, too. The stick didn't wreck it. He had the full thick of the middle of the stick. He had the full balance area of the stick. Oh, what a flip. It rotated. Did you see it rotated?
What'd you boys get into today? What did we get us into today? What for two time he get us into today?
Oh, yeah. Me. Yeah.
Hey, what do you think this button does?
Sanker, I don't know. Just, it's not yours. You don't know what it does. Leave it alone. Just sit there so we can do our business and go home in peace, please.
All right, jeez. What rolled up your ass last night? Somebody didn't get laid. Gee,
Sanker, all right. Enough. Please.
What's happening? I don't know. Don't look at me. I didn't do anything.
Sanker.
What? Sanker. What's going on here? Look at my Johnson. What's happening over here? Oh my God. Oh, Jesus. Look at you. Wow. Oh my God.
Sanker.
What? You pushed the red button. Sanker, you pushed the red button. I told you not to push the red button. I'm sorry. Sanker. Hold me back, Sanker. I can't hold on anymore. Sanker. Oh my God. Sanker. Sanker.
Eric Bischoff. Oh, this one. This is just like...
On the phone?
No, just...
Oh,
just...
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Is he on the phone?
No, he's not on the phone.
I mean...
What's going on in this machine?
Anti-nascency.
It's like a Pilates machine?
Oh my God.
Oh no, she's like dead.
Imagine if some guy just came over and started mock hitting it.
Is she dead? It was hot for like a second though, wasn't it?
Yeah, because there's a nice bubbling of the booty.
And she's then actually, she's eating her own pussy here. All right. Yeah, this is good fighting though by this guy. Like a guy that knows how to fight versus two assholes. But what's he hitting that?
Oh, this is so old.
Yeah. Oh, I never heard the music before.
I don't think they... I think they did it accidentally.
No.
They're just being assholes?
Yeah, this one guy's just being an asshole.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, yeah.
And I don't know, like...
He's hitting them like they're sandbags.
Well, yeah, because they have no... Like, it's coming so fast. They're kind of like, wait, is this happening? Oh, I love that second one. That's...
Okay.
Guys are getting lit up.
He is throwing.
But why did he hit that woman? Like, what are you throwing
that
for?
What was that like?
To be a fucking dick.
So that was good. That was he got his comeuppance.
Yeah.
Wow.
And then some. The poor guy.
Wow.
He was like a zombie walking toward him, and they're mowing him down. You know, it's like a video game.
Hi, Captain Steubing. Howard, Gopher, and Doc. Permission to come aboard, sir.
Drinks are on the house.
You start giving out free drinks, and Taffer's here before you can grow a body, Camille.
You are not bringing that fuck in here again.
I'd like to see you sober, because as a drunk, I have no interest in talking to you.
I want a drink, bitch. This is getting worse by the minute. Dude. I'm going to get the employees angrier, you're only going to make your debt worse.
I'm thirsty.
So check this out. Colombian farmer Jose Mariena Cartolos found $600 million of Escobar's money and gave it back to the government.
What? What an idiot! Oh, what a loser! Good, good. More for me and you.
Why would you give it? Like, why don't you hold on to like 100 million of it?
Because wouldn't he
crazy
come back and kill you?
Exactly. I mean, the craziest thing in this article that I found: Escobar spent $1,000 a week in rubber bands to wrap his dough.
Yeah. He lost
$1,000 in rubber bands?
He lost like $100 million because rats chewed through his cash.
So back to that traffic jam.
Yeah. Come on.
Is that it?
Goodbye. I'll take care, all right? Nothing but love for you. Nothing but love for you. Peace!